This one's dedicated to all the drag shows I've been to here and all the queer events.
Trust me.